please, please, my humble request, go and help whoever you can. Your plasma can save 2 lives. Hi everyone, I'm Karthik and I am a resident of Gurgaon. I'm here to talk to you about my experience with plasma donation. There are a lot of apprehensions and a lot of people are not coming forward. And I really want to say a few things from my experience which would probably help address some of those concerns that anyone would have. Bank, you can either donate in a blood bank or in a hospital to a specific patient. If you go to a blood bank, you will not have COVID patients. So the exposure risk is anyways low. Even in a hospital, it should be fine with your prior experience or with your prior COVID exposure, right? The second piece is if you're worried that if you give a plasma, your antibodies will deplete, that's a myth. That doesn't happen. The doctors had clearly told me when I was donating it in one of the blood banks is that your antibodies just double. So they do, or they keep increasing. So that will not happen that you're giving plasma to someone else, your antibodies reduce. The process is you go to a blood bank or a hospital. If you already have an antibody test, well and good, because they will get started. And that while they will still do an antibody test for you when you go to the blood bank, but at least that gives them enough means to get started with the process. Once they also verify the antibody, they will start the procedure. The procedure just takes about 45 to 60 minutes, not more than that. What happens is there is an equipment. There is a tube from that equipment with a large injection, which is just injected into this specific vein in your hands. The reason for that is it takes out the blood, puts it in that equipment. The equipment separates the plasma into a different pouch and then injects the blood back into your vessel. So that's why this process happens about 2-3 times until they collect about 400-500 ml of plasma. And that pouch is then sent to whoever needs it in different hospitals. There's already a waiting list in each of these hospitals. It saves about 2 lives. Like every time you donate, you'll be able to save 2 lives.